Hey guys, I'm Maurice here. Welcome back to the new video. And today in this video, we'll be unboxing Jotec GT710. As you can see in the picture. So without wasting any more time, let's get started to the video, guys. Hey guys, so as you can see, I have the Jotec GT710 and it has 2GB of VRAM and GDDR3. So let's open this box. So as you can see, first we have the its drivers and the installation guide. As you can see in the screen, guys, this is the driver where you can install this graphics card into your system, and this is the installation guide in multi languages. So whichever language you understood, you can check it out. Okay, so let's keep them aside and let's have a look of our graphics card, how it looks. And guys, as you can see, here we have our beast, and please don't touch its golden pin because it is very very important and you should care about it. And these are the display port. This is VGA, this is HDMI, and this is TVI. So any of this display, if you want to connect to your monitor, then you can connect. And see you in the next video, guys. Till then, goodbye. Installation video will be soon. Yes.